welcome back to my channel. Struggling with how to do Wix SEO so that your Wix site ranks number one in search results? In today's Wix website tutorial, I'll be sharing with you how to set up so that you get targeted traffic to your site by using the Wix SEO Wiz, Wix SEO Meta Tags, and Wix SEO Keywords to their highest extent. If you've been looking for a Wix SEO tutorial that covers all of the Wix SEO basics, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn everything you need about Wix SEO and to get a complete website creation guide that'll help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in.
First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. Back in 2018, I posted a video on how to rank higher in Google with the Wix SEO Wiz. If you haven't watched that yet, the link to it is in the description box below as well, but many things have changed with Wix SEO since then. With the Wix SEO Wiz, you're able to get a personalized SEO plan for your website by answering a few questions about your site, location, and keywords. To access the Wix SEO Wiz, from your site's dashboard, click on Marketing and SEO from the left-hand side panel, and then under where it says Get Found on Google to boost your site's SEO with the Wix SEO Wiz, click on Start Now. Add your business or site name, and then click on Next. Select whether your business has a physical location or whether it's online only, and then click on Next. Add up to three keyword phrases that clearly describe your business or the service you offer. Each keyword phrase can be up to 5 keywords long and use commas to separate them. Once you're done, click on Create SEO Plan. Your SEO plan will provide you with pointers to get your sites listed on Google, to optimize your site pages for SEO, and to keep improving your SEO. To execute any of these SEO tips, hover on top of an action and then click on Go for it. The Wix SEO Wiz will show you why that action is important to boost your SEO, as well as show you step-by-step what you need to do. For instance, to update the homepage's title on search engines, it's telling me to copy the recommended title and then go to the Wix editor, click on Menus and Pages, choose a page, click on the three little dots next to it, click on SEO Google, and paste the text under the What's the Page Title on Search Results and Browser Tabs section. Make sure to click on Save on the top right-hand corner once you're done. Now back in the Wix SEO Wiz, you can click on Refresh to update your checklist to track your progress on each of these action steps. From the right-hand side panel, you can find out more about how to use the Wix SEO Wiz and get found online, hire an SEO professional to get additional help with your site's SEO from a Wix partner, track your achievements and gain valuable insights on your site's SEO performance, as well as check out the SEO guide to grow your SEO knowledge with helpful articles and videos. When you click on Settings, under where it says Welcome to your SEO plan, you can make any changes to your site's general info, keywords, as well as allow Google to include your site in search results or not. Something else you can do with the Wix SEO is under the SEO Tools tab on the left-hand side panel. From here, you can click on Get Listed on Google to return to the Wix SEO Wiz, which will help you connect to Google and get indexed in seconds so people can easily find your site. Click on SEO Patterns to edit the default SEO settings for your site's pages and they'll update across your site. Access the URL Redirect Manager to redirect traffic from an old URL to a new one and keep your SEO ranking, and hire an SEO professional to get additional help with your site's SEO from a Wix partner. When you click on SEO Patterns, View Patterns, and then on Edit Pattern, you can customize how search engines display the main pages of your site by using variables to quickly give your SEO tags the same look but with unique information. You can choose how your main site pages look when shared on social networks like Facebook and Pinterest, and add structured data to your main site pages. When you click on URL Redirect Manager, you can click on plus new redirect to enter the URL of the page you're driving traffic from, then choose the new URL that you want people to find. To edit the SEO of a specific page on your Wix website, access your Wix editor, click on Menus and Pages, choose a page you want to add structured data to, click on the three little dots next to it, and then click on SEO Google. From here, you can go to the Wix SEO Wiz, change the last part or slug of the page's URL, edit the page's title on search results and browser tabs, as well as add a description of what the page is about. Under Social Share, you can add the text and image that display when this specific page is shared on social networks like Facebook, Pinterest, and more by uploading an image, editing the page's title on social networks, as well as adding a description for social networks. Under Advanced SEO, you can add structured data by adding markup to this page so search engines can display it as a rich result. You can add custom meta tags that tell search engines more about this page, edit the canonical URL, which is the main URL that shows in search results. Once you're done making changes to the SEO of a specific page, remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active. You can also edit the SEO of a specific blog post by clicking on Blog from the left-hand side panel of your site's dashboard, clicking on the blog post, and then on SEO from the blog's left-hand side panel. From here, you can edit the post's URL, title on search engines, and include a post description that tells Google what the post is about. You can also edit the SEO settings of images by clicking on it and then on the gear icon. From here, you can add a title to your image, alt text, link, and toggle whether the link should open in a new tab and tell whether Google should ignore this link or not. Once you're done making changes to the SEO of a specific blog post, remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active.
Now you know everything you need to know about Wix SEO so that your Wix website ranks number one in search results and gets more targeted traffic. As promised, to download the free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So which action from the Wix SEO Wiz will you be completing first? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.